Dom Garand, skiing. Martin Kalor, track and field. Ethan O'Day, basketball. And the winner is Dom Garand. Dom, a member of the Alpine ski team, won the NCAA National title in the men's slalom in his debut at the NCAA Championships this season. He picked up two All-American citations with a pair of top finishes in the slalom and giant slalom races. Dom was named to the EISA All-East First Team after helping Vermont win its fifth straight EISA title and 35th championship in program history. The men's winner of the 2015 Meg and Kate Ryley Underclass Achievement Award is Dom Garand.